This is Dobby Chuglo here with Bori. What's up, Bori? First question I got is, what's up with the red rhino in Thailand?
Red rhino is me. I'm a rhino. I'm a big nigga. I smash through shit. I run through walls. I run through fences. I don't jump fences. I run through them shit. So, niggas just dubbed me the rhino because when it comes down to shit, I'm the biggest nigga running through the whole pack.
Okay. So give us some backstory about yourself. When did you first start rapping? When did you meet Scum? And when did you join the LSP?
I've been rapping my whole life, just basically at hood parties and shit, freestyling for my niggas and you know, just gang-related type shit. I met Scum probably in 2001, 2002, and immediately he heard me freestyle and wanted me in the studio right off the top and was trying to sign me. Right away, it was, you know, real unrefined, so I had to basically tune my skills to be in the studio because everything I had done previously was just all freestyles and bullshit. So Scum put me on in like 2002, and the rest is history.
Okay. How have you seen the reaction to your first CD so far?
The reaction was good. I mean, you know, it seemed like people that I didn't expect to like it, liked it. And I'm my own worst critic. I didn't like that the first album. I, to be honest with you, I couldn't stand that shit. I just know I can do better than that, so I'm my own worst critic. I think everybody liked it. It was well liked. It was sold out. We don't have, you know, it's out of print.
Yeah, well,
that would tell me that it was
sold out.
That would tell me that, you know what I'm saying, motherfuckers was feeling it. So, I think it was well liked. And these two albums that I'm working on now, Nigger Meat and we'll dub it First Impulse 2 for now, are highly anticipated. So I hope that, you know what I'm saying, I get a lot of sales off that shit.
And that's one of my other questions about these CDs. Sorry, Kardec. Nice, nice. One last question. Who would you like to collab with? Any dream collabs that you haven't yet? Or
I'd probably like to do one with Brother Lynchhome or
what you saw on Strange Music now.
Yeah, Brother Lynch is on Strange now. That's what's up. I'll probably Brother Lynch on or Tech 9. Yeah, be what's up. I can keep up with the niggas. I got a quick tongue. So, I can handle that.
Anything else you got to say to everybody out there?
To all the fans and shit, one love, keep supporting and shit, and I promise you when I hit you upside the head with this new shit, y'all gonna fucking love it because it's nasty, and that's how we gonna do it. For the 2009 to the 2010 to this bitch is over with, cop that album.
Nice.